Even the group of people, we call ourselves Atlantists, Atlanticists, we believe in the same values. NATO is here to keep, NATO and our transatlantic relationship is here to build democracy in the world, to help create peaceful environment in the world, and I believe it will continue. And even today, after 20 years of liberty here in and democracy here in Slovakia,